He took 77 north into Charlotte this morning. It was probably a painful commute. Traffic Team 9's Mark Taylor told you about the major backups there all morning. Well, we found out how this happened, and we're asking if a contractor responsible could get a fine.
I've been monitoring the $12 million improvement project along this busy stretch of I-77 northbound from Tibola Road heading up towards Moorhead Street since it began in June of 2018. The project includes bridge improvements, pavement repairs, and paving the interstate, which has been going on overnights from 11 p.m. to 6 a.m. for months.
But this morning, it lasted well past the 6 a.m. completion time. Traffic was backed for miles as construction crews had I-77 northbound down to one lane approaching West Boulevard in South Charlotte until 6:45 this morning. That's when I reported on Daybreak that crews started to finally pick up the cones, but the damage had already been done. Along with the heavy rush hour congestion and the leftover construction delays, traffic was backed all the way into Fort Mill. I know thousands of you were stuck in that, so I reached out to NCDOT to see if they'll be fining the contractor. They still haven't gotten back to me, but I'll let you know.
Every morning, Mark Taylor is guiding you around big delays like that one. Watch Eyewitness News every morning for weather and traffic every 10 minutes.